Thank you. Thank you. Hello guys. English, right? По-русски. Говорю чуть-чуть. So, actually, I mean, we were told today that in June it was snowing. In July it was raining. And now it's sunny today. So, I don't know who came to Russia today, but a great deal of Mediterranean people, actually. We're extremely happy to be here tonight. It was quite a rush to get to the airport, to the crazy Moscow, and then here. And we're trying to relax down this evening and have a great evening all with you. Before starting, I would like to present the incredible musicians that we have today. And I will start with the left-sided, the right-sided left-side guy. It was a long trip, so be gentle with me. So, Valentin Connus on saxophone. Bejo Bat on violin. And Mr. Prabhu on percussion. I forgot I have my like cheating papers, you know, in high school. Okay. We started the concert with a song called Love is an Eternal Journey. And now we'll continue with a piece called The Brahim's Dream. And I will actually tell you about this piece after we finish it. Thank you.
Thank you.
If you have any talent secret, keep them on stage. That was good. I never did see it. So we played this piece, which is called Brahim's Dream. And Brahim's Dream is a piece we dedicate to our grandfather, who actually used to hate music. So, but he liked it after. It took him quite a bit of time. So that was Brahim's Dream, and it was completely unmusical. Now we will play actually a much more chill, relaxed piece called Chicha. And Chicha in Arabic means ecstasy. That's the effect you have when you do something really nice in your life. So, Chicha. Thank you. The next piece is called Cafe Tunis. We're in Moscow. That's how it's called.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you think it's finished? I mean, it's just a half of the concert. These two people have introduced three of us, but of course, their name is there already on the poster, but you know, I must say how much we are happy. I'm especially very, very happy to be here for the first time in Russia, and that too to play in an exemplary audience. Never in Paris do you see people with drinks and listening so well, with pin drop silence, so it's really, really impressive.
People to take alcohol. that tells a lot about it.
So thank you guys for you know making up this amazing music and taking us here. Amin and Hamza Andrei.
And we'll be throwing flowers tonight. So we listen to him, he's a real master, Tabudwa. He drank beer before the concert and he's completely crazy. But on Pekoruso. We are here in, I'm not going to tell anything bad about you, Beju, don't worry. Because I say something, always something bad about Beju in the end of every concert. But today we're really happy and glad to have you. And it's the second time in Russia for us, so it's perfect. And it's a perfect evening, it's hot, it's warm, it feels like home actually. So thank you so much for being here. A sixth musician, and he's sitting right there and hiding in the dark. So I want you to give him a great applause because it wasn't easy for him. I want also to thank the organizers for programming us here. It's really great journey for us and a different journey, and we had Rush today and Svetlana was adorable with us today. I don't know what she's thinking, but really she deserves it. Thank you guys for the hosting. I wanted also to tell you that we will finish the concert with a piece called Spleen, and it's the first piece of our album that you can find all these fantastic people on, and you can buy it later after the show. So Spleen, thank you all for being here. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. дорогие друзья, на кассе можно приобрести диски коллектива.
Светлана, perfect Russian. Very well.
Mm-hmm.